Josh Teller puts his WBO title on the line at 140 pounds, taking on Teofimo Lopez, once unified champion at 135. These two have some bad blood.
It's called Teofimo
tells Teller he can't wait to beat his ass. Teller definitely feels that Tio is delusional. This guy's delusional, calling himself undisputed, you know. It was hilarious. Like, Teller had no chill.